Inside this freezer, a collection of frozen embryos, which in the eyes of Alabama's highest court, now have all the legal status and protections of a living child.
Ultimately, patients will be harmed by this decision.
The bombshell ruling, the first of its kind in America, found embryos cannot be destroyed, adding that unborn children are children without exception based on developmental stage. It sparked a wave of warnings from doctors who fear it'll now lead to the certain closure of the state's IVF clinics, with questions now over how to indefinitely store embryos.
At this point, there is no decision on when a physician or a clinic can conclude storing these embryos, so they are potentially liable for the wrongful death.
The case was brought forward after a patient in Alabama accessed a freezer inside a fertility clinic and mistakenly destroyed some embryos. They can now be held liable for the deaths in the conservative state ruling that could have ramifications across America.
We might see this spread into other states as well.
And if that happens, it's likely the future of America's reproductive rights will again be back before America's Supreme Court. In the United States, Miley Hogan, 7 News.